Jimmy was the driver of a moving van. He walked into the bar and said to the man, "A glass of red for that lady over there, and I'll take a beer." He slid right over close to her side. He said, "I don't know you, but I'm feeling right." She said, "Well, I know you. I don't want to fight, but I'm feeling blue on this lonely night." Jimmy was the driver of a moving van. He said, "I'll take you anywhere, I'm your man. Jump in the back, pack up your bags, we ain't coming back." She jumped in the back of that moving van, had only a prayer, didn't have a plan, but they took off fast on half a tank. Jimmy said, "Believe me, baby, I'm your man." Came to the line of that interstate, Jimmy said, "We gotta hurry up, we're running late. Grab hold of this wheel, we'll be right back, I'm gonna need some cash." When Jimmy came back, it was mighty fast. She heard a siren wail and a shotgun blast. He jumped into the back of that moving van. Jimmy said, "Believe me, baby, I'm your man." She didn't know him. She should have never been the lady to let him in. But she stepped on the gas to make a getaway. She's gonna make him pay. Well, they flew down the road like a Superman can. We got a mile to go, keep your foot on the pan. When they came to the bridge without a plan, Jimmy said, "Believe me, baby, I'm your man." Right then and there, the van did stop. A bullet hole in the gas tank from the cops. Jimmy said, "We're going down, my true one, give me my gun." He said, "I always loved you, I never meant no harm. A bullet caught him deep, just under the arm. Another bullet caught him where a bullet can." Jimmy said, "Believe me, baby, I'm your man." Said something about the Lord above. He looked into her eyes, heard an organ playing. "Believe me, baby, I'm your man. Believe me, baby, I'm your man. Believe me, baby,